could have took that last bus home, but I asked you for a dance. Now we go steady to the pictures. I always get chocolate stains on my pants. And my father, he's going crazy. He says I'm living in a trance. But I'm dancing in the moonlight. It's caught me in its spotlight.
It's alright.
Dancing in the moonlight. On this long, hot summer night. Disobeyed another warning. I should have been in my tent. Now I won't get out till Sunday. I'll have to say I stayed with friends. Oh, but it's a habit worth forming if it means to justify the end. Dancing in the moonlight. It's caught me in its spotlight.
It's alright.
Dancing in the moonlight. On this long, hot summer night. And I'm walking home.
Just a reminder, you are listening to Lordran FM, and that was Dancing in the Moonlight by Thin Lizzy. And that was the Moonlight Butterfly fight with a Sword Level 1 character with no shield. The offensive equipment used was a Fire Morningstar, which you can get by getting a Morningstar to plus 5 and going down to the catacombs to beat Fatmaster Blacksmith. You will of course need a Green Titanite Shard, which is handily provided on the way. The Light Crossbow is a standard plus 5, which weirdly enough has no scaling, but still gets some extra physical damage. And that was the fight. Relatively short, we saw some extra things like a weird laser coming off for much earlier than expected, but these things happen in the RNG land of Lordran, and here is a show of the description. I hope you'll stick around for the next recordings, and the next tracks, of course.